So Thomas More, where we are today, they are part of our school's partnership scheme. They have signed up to the scheme, which sees local schools in the Royal Borough of Greenwich being able to tap into assets that the football club have, i.e. player appearances, signed memorabilia, and various other different things. Also, they can tap into discounted tickets.
We've had a PTA event, a St George's Day PTA event, whereby we are trying to raise money for the school and raise community awareness, hence the reason why Charlton Athletic were invited today.
We've been to see the kids at St Thomas School. They hand out awards for them that have done well in school recently, and some of them are going to secondary school, so it's nice to sort of give them a little boost so they're going to their school, new school.
The history of the school is that we used to be a community hall, and we've grown from that. So it's all about community. So we went straight away to Charlton Athletic because they're our local team, and it's all been about community today. So to have the team here has been absolutely fantastic for the staff and the kids.
We've got out of 66 schools in the borough, we're in 47 now, which is great, and we're actually working with over 19,000 children, so it's really, really good.